Alright, we're up and running again. Let's see if we can get past this nonsense. Fuck, I missed the slide. I feel like we're gonna die a whole lot right here, just trying to get past this part. Alright, get through. No, that won't be the last we see of him. Hey, little dude. Oops. Just disappear. Shoe physics are good. Oh shit, what's coming? The fuck was that? fuck was in the shoes? Oh God. I said skin pulled down, it's not our face wrap. It's just face skins. Thank you. Oh fuck, he can reach all the way up there, can't he? Shit. Dude's a fucking creep. That weird baby fucking doll down there with the open mouth. Don't find me. Ooh, that's close. Drop a piano on him. Oh shit, this guy's fucking everywhere. That was close. That was real close.
Come on.
let go of the damn holding the switch button. I would have been okay if I hadn't dropped the fucking lever at his feet instead of standing up. Alright. Alright. Hey, we're in here, at least. I got away from him. Oh, he fucking got me. I didn't expect that. A dick. I look forward to being done with this guy. Popcorn? Well, that was fucking quick. I thought I was well hidden there. I didn't realize he was gonna come in and grab me right away. I don't understand what I'm doing at this part. Looks and sounds painful. Have I defeated the long arm man? Is that what this is? Is that what that should tell me? His arms are gone. I'm good. Some long loads between areas. Chef outside smoking like chefs do, because people in the food industry smoke. but I'm hungry again. Something gross to eat again. Ah, a rat. We're gonna eat a rat, I bet. Ah, that's gross. Bodies everywhere, man. Damn. And that's what the long arm man was doing. He was packaging up little bodies in butcher's paper like that, so. I hear a knife being sharpened. Oh, look at that face. Soup pot? Nope, oven. Sumbitch go. Oh, you fucking saw me. That's garbage. The noise he makes. Ah! Alright, so we do this whole fucking segment over again. Fuck's the key? I wish I could drop that shark on him, that'd be fantastic. Thank you. Oh, got me. Damn it. Fooled around, and it got me. I have a feeling these toilets are set side by side because their asses are too big to sit on one toilet. That's my personal take on the situation. Because they're some big fucking dudes. The floating thing's fucking floating. Nice glitch game. Come back with the key, that's the way we come back. The elevator. Fuck. Way to go. Not quite sure what it's going to take to get across here. Back up. God, I want to sit back, but I fucking got this broke ass chair. Thank you. Now the question remains, is there going to be two of them to contend with down here? Thank you. The old meat rope. I was dead there. There's no point in even trying to run. I'm gonna waste my energy there. Frozen cheese, man. Ugh. Need the key. Oh shit, I fucked up. Get through the door. I was caught in the door lock. All right, we're gonna break right here. I'll be back for another hour of this. Just breaking for archiving purposes. See where it restarts us. Starts us right here, so I'll be right back in just a moment. Like I said, breaking for archiving.